city of Apple. But you know what? I know that you still reside strongly in the stronghold of Cupertino. I know that you're still there. I pray for your health every day, Steve, because you make awesome products. I make pretty much my living on your products, so I feel like I owe you a song at the very least. So this is dedicated to the South Coast Plaza, which I think is its own continent, and this mall is so big. Very big. Now I need to think about how I can restructure the lyrics so that this Steve Jobs. I'm thinking, this is my thinking face. This is gonna be all improv, folks. So, let's see how it goes. I hope one day you can meet my mother, brothers, sisters, grandfathers, grandpas, and cousins that use Apple products. What they're really doing on those Friday nights is teaching me how to use a MacBook. Baby, I want to take you out and blow your freaking mind out.
Thank you.